So basically, you jump step to the baseline, he cuts you off, you pump fake him, you get him off balance, you're attacking to the middle, he cuts you off, now you go to the spin move, and you're pretty much by the goal, so now it's time to convert. Depends on how quick the defender is, you gotta adjust your game to the quickness and strength of the defender. Always trying to make sure that you create contact also, okay? And then you protect with your other hand so he doesn't block your shot. You know, you always try to find ways to make your game more complete. That's why you gotta work on your footwork, you gotta work on your both hands, right hook, left hook, and get that, feel comfortable with it. And that's gonna make you a very complete player.